Welcome to Sky Commodities Weekly Market Commentary. Disclaimer: this weekly market commentary is for information purpose only. Before taking any decision, consult your financial advisor. Now let's see the energy outlook. First is crude oil. It has a news like crude oil prices rose on Friday, marking a third straight week of gains as investors weighed up positive COVID-19 vaccine news against the prospect of further lockdowns soaring demand. Fundamentally, this is a positive news for crude oil. And technically speaking, crude oil may expect a range-bound trade in between 2956 to 3217 levels. Next is natural gas. It has a news like natural gas prices saw immense selling pressure this week with winter 2020-21 prices of more than 30% relative to its year-to-date high established late last month. The sizable declines have been driven by very mild realized and expected temperatures, with weather models forecasting mild temperatures to persist into December, according to Platts Analytics. Further stoking bearish sentiment is production, which in recent days has eclipsed 90 billion cubic feet per day for the first time since spring. Higher output is largely the result of Northeast and Haynes Valley producers ramping up the production ahead winter. Fundamentally, this is a negative news for natural gas. And technically speaking, natural gas has witnessed a high volatility trade in between 176 to 228. These are the major energy outlook. Thank you by Sky Commodities.